Alpha's update says, I hate using the phone. I don't want to do this. LMAO. Office update says, OMG, I've had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna call. Still waiting. Oh, there we go. Ring, ring. Click. Whoever was calling hung up before you answered it. She's too nervous. Ring. Hi. So, the blue lasers? Alpha's here. Hi. The blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving and they won't, move through those ones. bye. She's so cute.
Okay.
OMG, I did it. Claws haven't shook like that since Undyne called me to ask about the weather. Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me? Break. What? No. Dude! I did it. It's a switch. Press it. Cool. Oh, somebody said, oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. Was it a picture? Keep picking me right now. It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink glittery filters. Ring. Alpha's here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and the left. I think you should go to the right first. Okay. Go to the right. Hey, dudes. The way to work is blocked, so I had to catch Metaton's show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That humans almost looked real. Dude. Metaton? Yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least three dozen members. Wonder if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle. What? Hey. The door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle, but I kept running out of ammo and I kept restarting. And my two coworkers won't help. It's like they don't even want to go to work. There's a note here. Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. What? What? Let's go. Whee! Ring ring. Alpha's here. That blue laser seems totally impassable. But, as the real scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database and take it out. Okay. Hey, dude. We were hanging out when suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This is a huge problem. It rules. They've gotta cancel school over this. Hey, what's up? Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can, well, I guess we'll just keep standing here. Oh. Ah. Easy peasy. Too easy. Give me a harder puzzle. Let's go this way and then this way. Okay. Alpha's updated status. Whatever, I'll just explain it. I already ring. Hey, about the puzzles on the left and right. They're a bit difficult to explain, but You already solved them? Awesome! What the heck? Whee! Fun! Not fun! Ring. Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. Oh, it's a kitchen. Oh no.
Oh yes!
Welcome, beauties, to the Underground Premiere Cooking Show! Cooking with the killer robot! Preheat your ovens, because we've got a very special recipe for you today! We're going to be making... a cake! My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand!
Thank you.
We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Eggs. Found the eggs. Is that sugar? And some milk. Sugar? Perfect! Great job, beautiful. We've got all the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, wait a magnificent moment! How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. A human soul! I can't move. Thank you! Thank you! Ring. Hello? I'm kinda in the middle of something here. Wait a second! Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different, non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's... vegan? Vegan. That's a brilliant idea, Alphys! Actually, I happen to have an option right here. Always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just over on the counter. Well, darling, why don't you go get it? Hey, Jordan. Oh, never mind. Okay. By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. You can get the can in the next 1 minute. We'll just have to go back to the original plan. So better start climbing, beautiful. Okay, do I climb or do I just run away? You don't have a choice? Oh. Ring. Oh no. There's not enough time to climb up. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack? Watch this. Yo! There! You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now, get up there. Whee! Ouch! Dude! 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 Oh my gosh. 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 I can't move now. Okay, cool. My. It seems you've bested me. But only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think what would have happened to you without her. Well, toodles. Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it. Are you joking? Ring. Wow, we did it! We really did it! Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward. Okay. Love that. We love that for us. Next place, please. Oh my gosh, if she doesn't stop calling me. See that building in the distance? That's the core, the source of all power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by... anyway, that's where we're going to go. And the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle. And from there, you can go home. Well, this isn't spooky. Nope, not at all. What's this? Please select a location. Left floor. Whee! On! What's this? Oh! Save point. Wait. Oh, this is the other place. Okay. Oh, hi! I'm Heat's Flamesman. Remember my name. Okay. Look at that! What's up, Sam? Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? I would love to buy a hot dog. Yes! Yeah, dog, apostrophe dog. Short for hot dog. Hi! You're so cute! Toasty bun! Wait, he's got a hot dog in the... Got a hot dog too. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. What the heck? I want more hot dogs. Yeah. Thank you. Aww. Hot cat? Okay. Dinner with a girlfriend. Oh! A picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. I just know. Cool Skeleton 95 posted a picture. Are we posting hot pics? Here's me and my cool friend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He's wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. Dude! I keep getting stopped, and it's really annoying. Lol, cool skeletons 95, that's a joke, right? The only joke here is how strong my muscles are. Okay. What's down here? Who's this? Okay, I'll accept it. What the heck? There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? I'd love to take it. Can I put it on? Hot dog? Hot cat. You put the apron. Oh, but I took my tutu off. I wish you could see this stuff. It'd be so cute. Ring. Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle's kinda, timing based. See the switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Okay, ready? Dude. Oh my gosh. Hey, looks like you only needed to press two of them. Oh my gosh! So she hacked into it because she felt so embarrassed. Thank you. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate it. That's the last time I try to help with a puzzle. LMAO. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Hey. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself.
I in fact could not handle this puzzle myself.
Forever. Oh my gosh. Imagine all that and then I accidentally go down. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Nope, that's going in the video. All of it. Okay. Alphys updated status. OMG. People think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1? Lol, that's a joke, right? Alphys updated status. OMG. Don't they get it? Ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars. I swear. Ooh. I'm gonna run into- Hey, you, stop. We've, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? What about it? It's not striped, I'm wearing an apron, so. Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is mega embarrassing. We actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Dude. team attack. Dude, oh my gosh. Insta nude. It's boiling. You place the noodles into the pot. 4 minutes left until the noodles are finished. 3 minutes left until the noodles are finished. 2 minutes left until the noodles are finished. 1 minute left until the noodles are finished. Just a second, guys. I'm making some instant noodles. Not so instant. They don't taste very good. Yeah, the flavor packet. That's better. Not great, but better. All of that for 4 HP? Whisper? Be honest with your feelings. What? I don't get it. Keep cleaning your armor until you... Oh, I see. Armor, 2, hot. Much better. Whisper. Be honest with your feelings. Wait, are they not brothers? You have a crush on... Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. O2, I like you. The way you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. O2, I want to stay like this forever. Oh no. Oh no. Psych, gotcha, bro. O1. Yeah, bro. Do you want to get some ice cream?
after this? Sure, dude. Haha. Oh, cool. I can spare them. Cool beans!
Well, that was a lot.
Just gonna save. Oops, wait. How's the human doing? Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Oh, no. If it's another game show, I swear. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Are you serious? Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from NTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Basketball. Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. MTT brand fashion. For wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few. Report this one? Report! Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a basketball. Ah, basketballs. Circles of fun, orbs of joy, spheres of amusement. But you shouldn't play with this one. It's an MTT brand fashion ball. Proper maintenance is required to keep it looking good. As you can see, even exposure to human body heat causes the paint to slough off? Wait a second. That's not a basketball. That's a bomb! Oh no! This sport review is turning into a short review. Because it'll all be over after you blow up. But don't get too excited. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh my. Seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That dog's a bomb. That prison's a bomb. Even our words are. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live anymore. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Ring. Don't worry, I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now go get him! Darling, you failed to defuse all the bombs within 3 minutes. Now the big bomb is going to blow you to smithereens. Ready, viewers? Here comes the moment we've all been waiting for. Ha ha ha. Goodbye, darling. Ah. Seems the bomb isn't going off. Ring. That's because while you were monologuing, I changed. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses! It seems I've been foiled again! Curse you, human! Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much! But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in! Until next time, darling! Boy, that was close, huh? I guess a little closer than I would have liked. I should have given you better directions. And there just wasn't enough time. Well, that's Metaton's fault, not mine. I can't second guess myself now. I'm finally starting to feel confident about guiding you now. I'll protect you from that mean old robot, no matter what. If I have to, I'll even turn... never mind. We're over halfway to the core. Let's go. Okay. There's a... This bomb... I don't know which way to go now. This way. Cool beans! So quiet. Too quiet. Ring. I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about beating Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So, no worry, okay? Just forget about it and smile.